And hello YouTube, I am Tiki Bomber playing some Ark Survival Evolved. I currently have night vision on. I'm playing with Allie. Why don't you say hello, Allie?
Hello.
And Tech.
Hi.
Not to be confused with the Tech Ingrams. He's with a C, Tech is with a K. Okay, so do you want to go in daylight or do you want to go now?
Doesn't really matter. It's probably better if we went now.
Well, it's daylight-ish right now. We're gonna go and, well, Allie and I are gonna go raid the ice dungeon to try and get Allie an artifact. It's the artifact of the pack.
You're
taking your dragon?
Yeah. He's more equipped to...
As I fly over there like Superman. Oh, wait, that was Indiana Jones. But you know what? Same composer.
Trying to do, Top Gun?
No, Superman. Same composer for Superman Returns and stuff is John Williams. He also did Star Wars, Jaws. He worked on a lot of Steven Spielberg movies, composing music for him. Whee! And yes, I am in tech armor. I actually did unlock the tech engrams. I see Charizard.
This is the entrance that goes right.
Yeah, this is the Flyer's entrance, which people like to say is like the most difficult entrance to actually go through if you have a Flyer. But since we're in tech armor, we shouldn't have any problems. Is that a deer in here? It's gonna get dark for real soon. That's either a deer or something else. That's a deer. We has a caboose down here. Now, I have been pulling super high-level bears out of here, trying to tame them. And when I mean super high, I mean, like, the highest-level dinos I've been able to tame so far have been, like, about 300. But the bears in here get to being about 580. So we have a katana to protect ourselves with each. I also got my Barrett with explosive rounds to go poke holes at the ice wyverns and, you know, binoculars for safety reasons. Ha! Huh. I totally didn't want all this shit.
Guess what I just found.
What?
Mastercraft for gauntlets.
Nice!
Sadly, it's not a blueprint.
You know what? That's fine.
It'd just be better if there's a blueprint. Because we tend to randomly die to be able to find stuff because the stupid wyverns are glitched.
Not just the wyverns. A lot of things are glitched right now. I can't tame shit. Because there is a taming problem going on where if you try to add food into the inventory, it asks you to add food to the inventory.
I think that might just
own it. I actually asked some people online about it, and they say it's an actual glitch in the vanilla servers. Look at that. 400 female dire bear. She's dead. 80 dire bear. That one's dead. I'm, like, killing the dire bears over here by the ice wyvern entrance. Where are you?
Archie.
Where are you?
Oh, there you are. I was, picking up the loot chests. They often give blueprints for Mastercraft for armor.
Yeah, they actually do, but a lot of the Mastercraft stuff I've been getting from here are all for cloth armor.
A Mastercraft cloth hat.
See? I found Mastercraft cloth boots for blueprints, Ascendant shirt blueprint that's cloth, and now you just got a hat that's Mastercraft for cloth. I keep it anyways for the lulz. Okay, you got standing torches?
Yeah. yeah.
Alright, so let's get in here. I'm gonna pull out my explosives.
How do you do the run thing? Tech armor.
Oh, it's just to...
some, like, that's foundation, just in case.
Okay. Actually, no, don't destroy any of the stone foundation, because I might use that for a taming pen in the future. You want to hold down control without anything in your hands, and press forward. But it's not going to work here. Oh, there it goes. Oh, look at that, another bear.
Can't place down the standing brushes.
There's a lot of crystal. I think this crystal is actually obsidian. The green one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hiding.
There's a couple of bears in here. I'm gonna poke them. I go poke. And I poke.
There's a problem with standing torches are not being placed inside.
Try placing them down here next to this bloody trail.
No.
Nothing?
I'm guessing that's where the worms are.
Let's go find out!
I'm actually about half dead. Place down a torch.
That is a bloody ass bear. There's some dead bears in here.
There's also a another direction.
That's weird that you're not able to place down any torches.
Well, I'm gonna die if I don't...
Okay, run out. You clearly don't have the fortitude for this place.
I have 40 fortitude.
You have 40?
Yeah.
I have 116. You're not that far behind me.
I was focusing on melee. I have almost 500 melee.
Why do you have so much melee?
Because it does more damage. I can kill a level 600 dire bear one swipe from my katana.
Yeah, I could kill a level 600 dire bear too. And I only have 300% melee.
Yeah, but you have an ascendant. I don't.
I also have a primitive katana, too.
I might die.
Exit's over there. It's literally to the right of the cave we just left. So we might need some thatch foundation for you. Maybe some S plus fire camps.
Yeah. I'm just gonna get out of here the way that I know I can.
I'm going out through the flyer entrance.
And
because I'm a flyer now. Did you just die?
Ambrose. Can I go? Oh yeah, I should be able to punch my way out.
Actually, if you went the way I went, you wouldn't be freezing anymore.
I'm no longer freezing.
That's weird that you weren't able to set down any torches. Probably because it is a dungeon. We might have to make some torches for us to take with.
Yeah.
Huzzah, crafting stuff. Do you want me to leave your Charizard where it's at, or do you want me to take it back to base?
I'm back on her.
I'm still lagging. The one thing I wish that would actually be addressed is the lags between the entrance and exits of the caves.
They really just need to optimize the game in general.
Well, they've been optimizing the game. It's so optimized that people can't play it who have, like, super OP computers to play this game. Oh wow, I get a lot of thatch and wood with this. Okay, so I want a torch. I want a couple torches. How much, what would it all cost? Stone and flint. Gonna break a rock. not that way. There we go.
I'll keep his oil ring.
Actually, I'm just going to make all the torches. Tech, what killed you?
Hunger.
Why are you hungry?
There's prime meat jerky in the food fridge in the outdoor kitchen.
Yeah.
That's probably ate something.
Alright, Allie.
Hi.
Are you still near Charizard?
I'm going in the direction that she's in.
Okay, so I'm gonna put some torches on her. You can take those and use them to keep yourself warm while we're down here. I grabbed like 6, so hopefully that should be enough to work out the cold. You might want to replace your gloves with the fur, with the Mastercraft fur gloves, if you haven't already.
Yeah.
Because that may help you out, too. You know, fur armor and all that shit. Okay, I'm going to go back into the cave, and I will be right next to that entrance. Poking at bears again. Look at that, I can see the canyon! Ha ha ha!
I also got a blueprint for a Mastercraft for chest plates, so...
Oh. That's nice.
Went the wrong way when I exited the game. Further into this jungle. Hello, you Tyrannus.
Run away from the you Tyrannus, because it ate you last time.
Last time I ran into a you Tyrannus, I was already like really low health, to the point that I couldn't move.
And it ate you.
I've taken my revenge on Tyrannus and its Carnotaurus.
Yeah, that's something else I found out about the Tyrannus. If you use the ally roar, wild Carnotaurus becomes your allies.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm just like, okay, that's actually pretty cool.
How long do they...
Probably for as long as the ally roar is in effect. So about 1 minute and 30 seconds.
Probably make it easier to tame Carnotaurus.
Yeah, until you start shooting at them.
I bet you'd get a free hit with stage 4 darts.
And I don't think you could shoot off the back of the Utyrannus.
Yeah, but you bring another person with me and Charizard Bluff. Why are you following me?
Hey, look! Penguins!
Lovers. Haha. Only people that played this would know that why I made that joke. Or even why it's funny.
Hey, let's go to Club Penguin. You bring the clubs, I got the penguins.
Tech armor, it's so nice. I can actually fly to Charizard when she flies off for no reason.
Yeah, wyverns really fucking suck. They don't know how to land.
And sometimes they'll just start following you for no reason.
Well, if you whistled, it's likely that they will follow you because of that. But overall...
I did not whistle. Sometimes they will just start following.
There's like two quetzals by the ice spider.
What level are they? Do you know?
I can't tell. I think one of them is like level 8. I'm gonna check the other one.
If it's level 8, kill it. We had...
We got a 270.
270, male or female?
Male.
You know what? That's not bad for a male. The, female can... Or the level 8 can die, but the 270 definitely track or even trank and try and tame it if you can. There's tons of griffins you can use. There's
I realize you could have just given me the stuff to make torches.
I put the torches on Charizard.
It takes twice as much resources to make a torch as it does to repair a torch.
I seriously just put the torches on Charizard.
Yes, I'm saying you could just put the resources to make them on Charizard, though. It would have been easier.
And Tech was just killed. Again. Did you freeze?
Yeah.
There is some stuff in the smithy to make Ascendant Gilly.
You don't have a full set of blueprints for Ascendant.
No, but there are, like, I think we have the chest piece and some leggings and gauntlets, which should be enough to combat against the cold.
I forgot how quickly you done this map.
Yeah. Well, on this map, yeah.
I hate the flyers sometimes.
I'm still waiting for you here.
Set them down sometimes, and they just take off again for no reason.
Oh, hey, I'm going to go harvest that thing that we totally didn't kill. Because I'm still set to harvest.
Did you kill 20 minutes ago?
Because I'm still set to harvest, and I have to harvest for reasons. I actually do like that they've worked and fixed the harvesting AI on the game on the dinos. So if you want to like not have the dinosaur fly off for no fucking reason, you have to turn off the harvest settings.
Oh no, they still do.
But I'm waiting for you in here. I got my torch out.
Yeah, but cave campfires would probably be best.
No, because we can't build in the dungeons.
Campfires work differently than standard torches.
So you're bringing campfires?
No, but it's something to try.
You might as well grab some campfire since you're still out there.
I'm already in here. Where are you?
I'm inside of the ice worm's butt area thing. Cave.
The ice worm's butt area?
Yes, I'm inside the ice worm's butt, the cave. I love how we have the technology to make ATVs, but we don't have the technology to make carts.
Or the technology to make something that heats you better than a fucking fire.
Oh yeah, like a small portable heater. Those things are awesome in the military. Fuck. MREs are also great too, because once you're done cooking with them and it's really cold, you take the heating pad portion. And what people do is they put them in their gloves to keep their hands warm.
I've heard some of the MREs are actually pretty good.
Yeah, I want to try some international MREs. I've been seeing the Russian hacker doing that, and he had just recently tried
a... The Russian ones are pretty good. I tried it myself.
Well, no, Russian hacker himself. You went too far, by the way. I see you flying around over there. I'm a stationary thing. What? You put the transpode on me so you wouldn't lose me, and you still lost me.
I just put it on you today. You have to take a while to remember that it's actually on you, that that's something that I can use.
Oh my gosh. By the time we start this, it's going to be too cold even for me. Anyways, the Russian hacker had tried one from Italy, the MREs, and he had a breakfast, lunch, and dinner one. And the breakfast one came with, like, some whiskey. And then the lunch one had coffee in it. And he's like, I don't know who the fuck makes these MREs, but I love the fact that there's whiskey in here. Whee! Drop. We don't take fall damage because tech armor.
Yeah.
You are going to freeze as soon as you come across a snow worm.
I am already freezing.
Ice or is it red cube?
Red cube.
Are you serious? Come here. Come here.
Actually, right here, I'm fine.
You're fine right there? Because I know if you stand next to me, then we'll be fine together. That's a dead bear's in there.
That's...
Don't, yeah. Don't show Yogi.
That's a very bloody dead bear.
Yogi and Boo Boo, they are going to be sad. Okay. This fucking transpose note is going to piss me off.
Like there was somebody living.
You might want to be careful, because like I said, there are ice wyverns. This is a camp bed.
Yeah.
Oh, look. A butthole out of here.
The jump jet on this is horrible.
Oh my gosh. I'm going the wrong way.
Actually, I don't even think you can go up.
No, it's all decoration, to be honest.
Hey, I got this. No, you can go up it. Oh no, you can go all the way to the top of it, but then it's closed off.
Okay, so I don't think we can go any further. Clearly this person did not live very well. Very long.
Yeah, I think they're in one of these dire bear's stomachs.
Yeah. I mean, there's a lot of bloody areas like this in the Ragnarok maps themselves.
Yeah.
I mean, there's one in the highlands, there's one in the jungle, there's one in the volcano. There's supposed to be more dungeons in the desert when they actually release that. So we want to go the other way.
I'm actually going down there now.
Yeah, you don't want to run too far ahead of me because I don't want to hear how you fucking died due to an ice worm jumping out and, like, eating you.
You're just inside the other tunnel.
I know, but you're running ahead of me. You should let me be the bait.
Don't be the bait. Don't run.
I'm, like, the most armed.
You stood there.
I wasn't just standing there. I was trying to find my way back. There.
You didn't have to crawl for nearly that long.
It was a tight asshole to fit in. There should be some worms coming up. Now, I think they like to jump in from the top, too. Look at this. Fallen dude.
I think that's our survivor.
There's a pathway here. Is this a three-way? This is the three-way. Which one should we check out first?
Huh? I have some. Tonya has the sun.
Which one should we check out first? The center one? Alright. Dead end. Oh no! That's the way down. You don't want to check out the other tunnels?
Let's check out the other tunnels. Okay. You've been playing with the tech armor for over a week now.
I still don't have all the mechanics down, but it's so funny to watch you mess up too. Tech armor is actually kind of hard to maneuver if you don't know what you're doing. And I will admit, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing with tech armor.
When you're used to jumping with space bar, and only jumping like a couple feet, and then suddenly you start jumping like 25,000 feet in the air, it's like,
activated hover mode.
There's a hover mode?
Yeah, it's the shift button.
Oh. I thought there was just a way to act. Same answer.
Is this a way out?
No.
Okay, I'm pulling out my Barrett. So if I shoot you, I do apologize. You got in my way. Ah, hello. Oh, get his horn.
Palmer horn.
He popped up and I just shot him in the fucking face.
And black pearls.
Ooh, collect it.
I did. So, I think next time we come here, I'm gonna need to have one of those guns.
A Barrett? You're gonna need explosive rounds, too.
Yeah.
And I'm not gonna be making them for you all the time. Here's another one, by the way.
Ah. I just hit. Oh, I hit you.
Am I bleeding? Hey, you know what? At least you didn't die due to starvation or the cold. He died to a saber tooth.
My helmet. Stuck on,
hold down E.
Stuck on knife.
Hold down E. Oh, it's freezing up here. Shit.
Ow.
I'm coming.
I believe I can fly.
Holy shit, did he hit me? And it's freezing in here, too, so I need heat and I need to eat. Stand next to me. With the torch out. Yeah, we need the heat, we need to eat.
You never need to eat more than 5. It'll heal you all the way.
Oh no, I had low food too.
Yeah, but 5 is... You only ever need to eat 5 time meat jerky at a time.
How much health do you have?
200?
Yeah, I've got 300 health. Are you keeping warmer with those gloves on, by the way?
Yeah.
Okay. I think the next time you lose me, I'm gonna just shoot a flare at you.
I was following you.
No, I'm talking about at the beginning, though. By the way, explosive rounds are a bitch to make. They're expensive as fuck, because you need to make the metal ingots to craft the ammo shells and shock shells. And then you also need oil, polymer, spark powder, gunpowder, and the shells. 2 of each shell to make the explosive rounds for the Barrett. Ooh. What was that?
That sound? I don't know.
Right there.
I need to get out of here.
Are you freezing?
Yes. It's getting too cold for us.
Just for you.
Yeah, that's we need to go back. That's even with 2 torches, it's not warm enough.
Not for you. I could set you on fire.
That would kill me.
Just eat 5 food and you're fully healed, remember?
But that only works when you're hungry. It doesn't give you any health when you're not hungry. I'ma die. Don't get back here. Seriously.
Oh, fine. I really think you're just a pussy. Oh!
Yeah, seeing that I had 10 health left and wouldn't have made it back far enough anyways.
Where were you?
I was back. That stuff. Expensive.
I see your torch, but I don't see your stuff.
My torch should be right on top of my stuff. Damn it! Sometimes it just the game just auto spawns you somewhere, which is annoying. Hey Bronto, can you step on my face?
Shit.
One more hit. Do it. Hit me.
I cannot find your stuff at all.
I'll make some
I don't have all the element to be given you, so
No. I'm said I'll make some fur armor.
Okay.
Because in fur armor, I can actually survive in there longer.
A little bit, yeah.
It respawned me automatically again. I don't know why.
Oh, you know what? I know why. Tech died so many times.
I know we have three simple bets.
Yeah, and he died at least three times already.
But the S plus beds regenerate faster.
Not that fast.
It's like 2 minutes.
I'm stuck on a crystal now, shit.
As long as I can get back within a couple minutes, I can take the flyers in there.
I don't think you can fit your flyers through here. Remember, we gotta crawl.
I mean, I can get my flyer in there far enough.
Okay. So this is the way out. Yeah, we can't take any dinos in here because we have to crawl for a bit. And then we have that fall that leads to the ice wyvern queen. Or the ice bitch. The snow worm queen. Why did I call her a wyvern?
I don't know. I am making my armor. Game, that's a cap, not leggings. Why are you highlighting the leggings?
Hey, all the bears came back.
Gives me 545 protection from the fall. I'm gonna fly in as far as I can with Graviary. And back to my stuff, because I should definitely be able to survive.
It's 4 degrees Fahrenheit in here.
Oh yeah, I'll be able to survive.
That's at that's at the bears area. Not the dead bears, the living ones. You know, the ones that I poke with my katana.
I'm hoping my stuff didn't disappear like it has in the past. That would be annoying.
Well, all I saw was like the light of your torch, but I couldn't find your items itself.
Yeah. Find the cave on this cliff.
I just love how the worms just like spring up and like attack us though. No warning given. I love it. Fear factor.
No. Windows, I do not want to update you. Go away.
Would you like an update?
No, I don't.
We could give you a tight asshole to claw through. Shit, I should get some water though. Fucking hell. So I don't want to be a cunt, but I'm going to become one. If your brother, the same one from the other night, comes into your room, just mute your microphone to keep him from giving away your personal information like the dipshit that he is.
Yeah.
I know, it's a cunt thing to say.
No.
He's a dipshit. Okay, so we went down this tunnel.
Okay, I cannot find Kofi. I flew right to it last time. Now, of course, that I need to get there. I can't find it.
I'm gonna see if I can find the stuff again. If anything, what I could do is I could just complete the dungeon for you and bring you the artifact. But then you don't get the experience in actually completing this dungeon to get your artifact.
I mean, if we have to do that, we have to do that. Especially after losing a set of tech, if I don't get that set of tech armor back.
I have worms popping up below me.
Yeah, how can you find the tech entrance? Finding the other ones. We need to, like, have some signifier on them.
Put out some standing torches. Make them, like, blue or something.
I don't know where the entrance is, though. That's the thing. Not find the flyer entrance. Right to it. Twice.
Oh, I found your stuff.
Hey, good.
And I'm encumbered. I can't move. I'm gonna have to drop some shit. The pearls.
Yeah, that's fine.
And the horn. Fuck, am I still encumbered? Yep, I still can't move.
As long as you can survive in there, I will eventually find my way in.
Why do you have an Ascendant Fiomia saddle on you?
I got that from a drop. I got that from one of the loot crates.
You have all this fur armor, or this fur on you too. Fuck.
I picked all of that stuff up.
Okay, that fur, the pelt, it's not necessarily needed.
I picked up pelt?
Yeah. You had, like, over 200 pounds of pelt on yourself.
Not sure why.
I just threw it all out and suddenly I can move.
Oh.
Meanwhile, Tech's sitting there going, cough, cough, this is funny.
Go ahead, laugh at my suffering.
No, because we're bickering like an old couple. So yeah, I have your armor. Could have left your gloves on your flyer at the entrance. I'll meet you at the bear cave area.
Yeah. Unless this cave right here is the one I'm looking for.
It probably is.
Nope. I don't even think this is connected to that.
Just actually keep out your torch, because then I can find you. I have to go out there anyways to get some fucking water.
It's actually the middle of the day right now, so.
Still, keep out your torch. You don't have your transpode node on yourself. I have your trans node on myself, as well as the tracker on myself.
Yeah. I'm just gonna go to, since you're going to get water, I'm just gonna go into one minute. And watch this one that I just flew through. I found it!
Do you see a torch coming through to you?
No, I found Charizard.
Oh gosh. You've been looking for that thing.
Game? Why?
Clearly the game hates you.
Did you take my tech gloves off?
Your tech gloves? No, they were on your person.
Oh, I just said they were on Charizard. Okay, it's the meat that Charizard needs to eat.
Okay, gonna drop in, grab some water, and then Oh. Do you still need to find me, by the way?
I'm in the fire entrance.
Did you see that?
The yellow glow, yes.
Yes. That is my flare gun. I just told you where I'm at. Hi.
Hi.
Meet me at the bridge.
Bridge?
Yeah.
Can we go to the middle of the bridge?
Yep. That's the plan.
There's dire bears.
There's dire bears on both sides.
Yeah.
I should get more flare gun shots, because that shit lights up the area good.
Myself on right
Braviary.
There.
Okay.
Level up.
Here's your canteen. Organic polymer, your Fiomia saddle, some meat. I have no idea why you have meat.
What? It must have been just dropped something.
Yeah, that was spoiled meat. There. You gonna leave your bird here?
Yeah.
You might just do well with only the chest piece and the boots, because the boots prevent you from taking fall damage, and the chest piece helps you fly around.
Yeah.
So, if you want, you can take Braviary out. Set him next to Charizard, or just leave it here.
My katana, food.
Oh. Hold on. Thought something was wrong here. Katana, food. That should have went in. I don't know what happened.
I took it.
Okay. You're throwing away a bunch of garbage.
Yes. All of skins from
why didn't you drop that shit when you were trying to find the place?
Because I wanted to find this stuff just in case you didn't.
Alright, let's go.
I just did a double jump for some reason. And
let's go into the butthole again. Seriously, though, if you die a second time, I'm just grabbing your tech armor and probably the fur armor and just get you the artifact and just call it good.
Is there a way to wipe the things that you put experience into? Points into?
A what?
Is there a way to reset what you put your level points into?
Yeah, that's the mind wipe tonic.
Okay. I'll have to do that.
Yeah, because you're going to need fortitude to live down here.
Knowing I have this armor now, I can probably get rid of speed.
I never put stuff into speed.
I had 10 points in speed.
I never put anything into speed. I used to. Because I'm like, shit, I want to outrun this stuff. But then I'm like, no. That's stupid. I should just be able to kill it. And if I can't kill it, then I die myself, and oh well.
But also the tech armor. Do the dash, so.
Yeah. Time to fit through this tight-ass butthole here. This has got to belong to Steve Shives. You know how the comment, tight ass?
No, his wife is definitely fucked that horse.
You think he's got a gaping asshole because of his wife?
I mean, she's a feminist, and she's not the you kind of feminist. So do the math.
All right, so we know worms are down that way. Do we want to go forward or to the right? Worms are going to be around us regardless.
This way goes to the queen.
Yeah.
Thing we need, right?
It goes to the queen, yes.
And the artifact is supposedly down here?
Yep, it's supposed to be with the queen, which only appears after we defeat her.
I like how there's, like, the last minute, like, are you sure you don't want to go back, Ledge?
Yeah, like, people with parachutes would be able to go back. Alright, I'm pulling out my Barret.
And you do that. I'm probably going to need to keep my plunge.
If you're able to keep up with me, that's good.
Oh, yeah.
Holy shit, look at this.
Giant crystals, that's awesome.
This is amazing. Oh, there's a worm. I got him. Missed him. Where'd he go? Where is he?
But I know I'm safest at the ceiling.
There he is. Got him.
Collect his stuff.
No, don't worry about collecting his stuff.
I just want, we want the horns to tame.
I'm freezing my ass off for you and you want to collect shit?
Nah, I'm stuck on the ceiling.
Like, no, I'm just gonna get stuck on the ceiling instead. I'm good, by the way.
Deathworm.
Where?
Us.
Okay, I got him.
It almost got me all the way down before I even noticed it was there.
Do you want to recover? Let me know when you're back to full health.
I'm not going to be able to. Because it's based on your food, I'm gonna have to put, when I respec, I'm gonna have to put some more points into food so that I can eat more so I can walk away.
I don't do that. Like, I don't focus on food or water because it would take too long to recover all that shit.
Yeah, I can't even survive at this point. I'm gonna have to. Get it for me. Back up to the cave.
If you're gonna go back, I'm gonna keep going forward and I'm gonna get you that fucking artifact.
Yeah.
I just saw a worm down here. There it is. Hello, buddy.
Heard that.
You're like, I heard that. There's a red drop over here, by the way.
Frankly, don't care.
I do. Ooh, ascendant.
What?
Gloves and ascendant crossbow. I already got one of those.
Crap. I don't know if I'm going to make it out of the cave.
Tell you what. Go back to where we just split off.
The split off point?
Where we just split off. You give me everything and then you freeze here and die.
I have to meet me closer to the hole.
That's where you're at, huh? Did you hear that?
Oh yeah, you can hear that.
Do you want me to shoot a flare so you can find your way?
Yeah.
Flare's up.
I'm not gonna make it back. I'm on this the way down.
There's a worm. Die, fucker.
I saw that gunshot. Might be able to make it there. I got the experience from that. It's close.
Shit.
I'm on the ground near where you killed that worm. In that little...
Yeah, I see the fire.
Okay.
I think that's your body? Yep, there's your body.
Okay.
I'm grabbing your shit and I'm leaving. Or I'm not leaving, but I'm just grabbing your shit and I'm going forward.
Yeah. After you do that, I have to bring my flyers back with you.
I can't go back the same way I came through. I actually... The dungeon is a one-way trip.
No, I mean, but you're still gonna have to, like, go back in through the flyer cave once.
Nope. It is a one-way trip. Literally. You go through and you exit in a different portion. Over by the canyon.
Yeah, that's not what I'm saying. I'm not saying you're gonna go back through the cave. I'm saying once... You get out.
Oh, there's another drop over here.
Go back around into the fire entrance where my fire's at.
Meanwhile, my cat just totally ruined my video. Mastercraft saddle and a blueprint saddle. Don't you hear him in the background? Meow, meow, meow.
No, not at all.
Sounds like a cat in heat. Strange thing is, he's fixed. So I'm gonna solo this thing. Ah, hi. Fucking hell. I didn't kill myself. The ice worm killed me. Oh, shit. I'm gonna have to go back.
Well, considering you had two sets of tech armor, yeah.
Crap, and all the beds I can't get into either. So I'm gonna have to respawn at my sleeping bag.
All three of them were just up.
Oh, no, I have a cooldown.
Why do you have a cooldown on the beds?
Because I just... died in a dungeon?
Oh.
I mean, that would be, like, the only other thing for that. Why the hell does my thing say Borderlands 2 on it? It shouldn't. Not to be confused with Borderlands 2, which does have giant-ass worms in it. Oh, fuck.
I do not remember giant worms in Borderlands 2.
Yeah. There's several of them. There's a boss of one, too. Oh, shit.
Thing. Not remembering something.
No, it's not that. It literally said I killed myself. I did not kill myself.
No, I was referring to Borderlands 2.
No, there is Tremorius, who is a giant-ass worm. You got Slappy, who's another giant-ass worm. Alright, I'm gonna have to hopefully get back to go get not one, but two sets of tech armor and everything else, but that means I need fur armor. Are you able to make some right now?
Yeah.
Okay, because I only have, like, about 12 minutes. And it's gonna take me about 5 to get into that particular point. Probably longer, since I'd be on fucking foot. I wish he put in that Tombstone mod.
That would be nice.
Mm-hmm.
You'll have to ask him again.
Because I asked him if he actually installed it, because it was one of the mods listed, and he said no, he never installed it. Drop off all this shit. Boots. Oh, shit, this stuff is not gonna work well for me.
There used to be, like, a defense stat in this game. Actually upgrade.
Yeah, that's your fortitude.
I mean, like, to take less damage from my hit.
Yeah, that's your fortitude. Your fortitude acts as your defense stat. It's not just to protect you from taking hits and stuff like that. It is the stat that helps you... oh, crap. I don't think we're going to get your monkey.
Yeah. I have to.
Come here, Grey Warden.
I have to try it sometime when me and your brother are alone.
My brother's not gonna get back on in this game.
No.
Not for several months. Okay, stop lagging. And there goes my cat.
Deep in where you when you died.
I was pretty deep into that ass.
Do you have to kill the queen to get out?
No, there's a waterfall area that you can... Shit, I need a parachute. There's a waterfall area that you can use to escape. Jump! What? Suddenly I can't jump because I'm no longer wearing tech armor? Fuck. Anyways, there's a waterfall that you use to jump out of and that takes you right into the canyon. But I have to defeat the queen in order to actually, get the artifact.
Yeah.
Okay, what do I need? Fiber, hide, and thatch. Do we have a lot of hide?
From my base.